Linyati constituency councillor Kletcho Sipapela, together with the residents, came up with the idea of a task force after a recent meeting. As the Linyati River is drying up, more and more rural communities are now left without potable water supply, both for their own consumption and their livestock, while the wildlife in the area are also not spared. Some of the channels of the river which had water are also running dry, leaving wild animals vulnerable. Sipapela is further concerned about the health of the domestic animals that are now sharing the remaining water ponds with wildlife such as elephants and buffaloes, saying the foot and mouth disease is imminent.
Hence we are now left with no option but to form up a task team of the traditional senior headman that will approach the office of the governor to indicate to him how urgent do we need a solution to the plight of the community as far as water is concerned. This is both for domestic and our own human consumption. We really need water.
Many of the rural communities in the region who are heavily dependent on subsistence farming are now left without sufficient food supply due to the low rainfall received.